Ready?
Yes, recording.
Okay, so what we're dealing with here, we have a perfect example of a spring pole in a real life situation. We had a dead ash tree, it came down and it's pulled over this other tree and it's holding it down at the tips, okay? Now, to remove this tree, we don't want to just come in and cut into the tension fibers here because we have a lot of stored energy in here and we don't want that stored energy to release in a sudden explosion, okay? We want to be safe and in control with this. So there's two cuts that we can use for this. You have the accordion cut and the shave technique, okay? I prefer the shave technique because the accordion cut, you run the risk of pinching your saw. Both cuts are made into the compression side of the wood. The accordion cut is to simply make multiple notches, and the shave technique is to just slowly shave off that compression wood so that the piece can fold in on itself and slowly release that stored energy, okay? Now, to know where to properly cut, picture in your mind you have a couple of sticks here. We actually have a couple of sticks. You're gonna put one along this edge and one along the top. Luckily, this is low enough that we can reach it. And where the two meet, that is where you're gonna wanna make your cuts. So in this particular situation, it's looking like right about here. Trying to make sense, right? So I'm gonna do the shave technique to slowly release this spring pole.
Safe and in control.